Welcome to World Action and Reaction News. Today we discuss why India is buying 22 Guardian drone and what is Predator drones? India's naval force will get a major boost with the inclusion of 22 Sea Guardian drones, as the unmanned UAV will help to monitor Chinese activities in the Indian Ocean. The Chinese are trying all the tricks up their sleeve to achieve dominance on LAC by intruding into Indian territory and keep the virtual border active. They employ similar tactics in the South China Sea. They flout all the international rules for establishing dominance in the sea. India has a 7,500 km long sea shore. Hence, the Guardians will be of real help to thwart the Chinese danger. We'll create a balance of power in Indian Ocean with the inclusion of Guardian drones. India's range to keep a watch in the Indian Ocean will increase manifolds. It will also help in creating a balance of power between India and China. This is one of the biggest deals between India and the United States. This is the first time that the US has given drones to any non-NATO country. The US had cleared the sale of 22 Predator Guardian drones to India in June, a deal being termed as a game changer. The deal is estimated to be worth $2 to $3 billion. According to General Atomics, the manufacturer, the Predator Guardian UAV, a variant of the Predator B, can be used for wide area, long endurance maritime intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions. It can fly at a maximum altitude of 50,000 feet. The Indian Navy made the request for this intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance (ISR) platform last year. About Sea Guardian: Sea Guardian is an important reconnaissance tool for the United States and its allies. This unmanned aircraft can fly for 40 hours uninterrupted. U.S. Officer Vivek Lal, who is of Indian origins, told the NBT that the deal between the U.S. and India will bolster relations between the two countries. The deal of sale will create 2,000 new jobs in the United States. What are Predator drones? Named as MQ-9 Reaper by U.S. Air Force and Royal Air Force customers, the Predator B is a remotely piloted aircraft, RPA. Powered by a Honeywell TPE331-10 turboprop engine, the aircraft can be used for multiple missions and possesses higher capabilities than its predecessor aircraft. The engine of the aircraft is integrated with Digital Electronic Engine Control, DEEC. It enhances the performance of the engine and increases its capability to prevent wasteful consumption of fuel at lower altitudes. What are the features of the craft? The craft can be flown for over 27 hours in the air at a maximum altitude of 50,000 feet and a maximum speed of 240 kTAS. It has MIL-STD-1760 stores management system and 7 external stations for carrying payloads. The maximum payload carrying capacity of the aircraft is 1,746 kilograms. With a fault-tolerant, triple-redundant flight control system, the drone has more than 90% system operational availability. What are the uses of the drones? According to defense contractors General Atomics, the drones possess the capabilities to be used for long endurance intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions over a wide area. Easy configuration of the drone makes it easier to operate the aircraft during missions. Which countries have used the drones in the past? Currently, the aircraft have been used by Italian, French, and Spanish Air Force, apart from several U.S. agencies including U.S. Air Force, U.S. Department of Homeland Security and NASA. UK's Aerial Warfare Force, Royal Air Force, has also acquired the drones. What are the new modifications going on with the drones? The Predator B, over the years, has been modified into Predator BER. The new model was fitted with retrofit table capabilities such as wing-borne fuel pods and reinforced landing gear. The new modifications increased the endurance of the carrier from 27 hours to 34 hours. In 2016, another modification with the aircraft's wingspan saw its endurance go up to 42 hours. To achieve the result, the length of the wingspan was increased to 79 feet from 66 feet so that it can hold the fuel previously stored in the fuel pods.
Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, warn.